Say hello to the new and improved Biteable timeline. We've made some additions so that editing your videos is even easier. You can now press play from any point on the timeline. To do it, move your mouse along the top of the timeline and you'll see a play button appear beside your pointer. Select the point you want to play from and click to play. But that's not all. We've also added a zoom feature. You can now zoom in or out to see more or less scenes on the timeline. To do it, click on the zoom button in the bottom right-hand side of the screen. Zoom in to edit with precision, or zoom out to see all of your scenes in one place. Lastly, did you know you can add and edit captions right from the timeline? To add a caption to a scene, hit the plus button and select Add Caption. You can change how long it appears on the screen by dragging it shorter or longer. You can lengthen or shorten scenes by dragging in the same way. Take the new timeline for a test drive now and discover a simpler, smoother way to edit.